the power of color, where you'll see that every color tells a story. From warm reds to cool blues, color can change your moods and attitudes. Well, in here, we're going to begin your ColorTopia experience by showing you how color can change the world, often in ways you don't even realize. So conjure up your favorite memories of bright blue summer skies, orange autumn leaves, as we present the power of color. Once you come out of Power of Color, you'll be heading over to our Color Lab. You can experiment with the games there, or you can also head over to Color Our World and have fun coloring the mural inside there, bringing it to life. In the meantime, just hang out in the center. The show starts momentarily.
Each one of our shows is
3 minutes long.
Competition going.
Hey there. Welcome. Hello. You're probably thinking, what am I doing here? Well, that's very philosophical of you, but that's one of life's unanswerable questions. I have a question for you. What is something you see every day that has a powerful influence over your actions, emotions, and moods, and can even affect the way you think and feel? No, I'm not talking about teenagers. I'm talking about color! Blue, for example. Can you feel it? Are you feeling blue? I'm sure feeling blue. Wait. Oh, no. No, that's not what I meant. That's a different meaning. Oh, hello, yellow. Colors can sometimes evoke powerful memories. This yellow brings back memories of sitting with my friends in the back of the school bus, laughing and singing with Shannon and Henry and old Carl the driver. Wait a minute. I walked to school. Those are someone else's memories. That's how powerful color can be! Oh, orange! Okay. Fun fact, nothing rhymes with orange. Orange is a lively, exciting, jump up and dance kind of color. And in this light, you guys all look ready to have fun, am I right? And the party's over. Time to calm down in the Zen garden that is green. Green is a color that knows how to get along, have fun, but be chill. Maybe it is easy being green after all. Oh, I can't wait to tell Kermit. Okay, stop! Just stop it! Red, of course, it's hot, it's spicy, it's the color of which we paint the town. Red is full of emotion. Anger, red face. Excitement, red alert! Romance, red rose from a lady. Speaking of roses are red, violets are red, sophisticated neighbor on the color wheel. Violet can stimulate creative thought. Zizap, bazooizapap, bodoidapap, bazoopazoopazoop. I don't know the words. Can you imagine a world without color?
No, no, no! Don't listen to me! I mean, listen to me! Everybody, think of your favorite color, quickly!
Wow! Okay, I think you are all ready to have a blast with color. The doors are about to open and you will enter the Color Lab for a truly colorful experience. Have fun, and I'll catch up with you later.
We make colors.
Okay, ready? Get ready.
Oh, we match it to the center.
Oh, I did it already. Thank you.
matching that one.
0 points!
Oh.
I didn't see that. It's matched.
Oh, it does? Yes,
I did not see that. Oh, because you got it first. So that's why we don't get it. Yeah. It's whoever gets it first. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, so it doesn't matter. Okay, yeah, you just keep playing around till
just
we get it. Yeah.
Just keep sliding it until it matches.
Man, this one's harder.
Yay, I got it!
Yeah?
Ah. Didn't get in time.
That was a point.
What was it? Oh.
I was close.
No, I figured it out.
0 points.
I was in a line. Are we good? Are we good?
Final round.
It's just red. Yeah, we already did that one. It's just red.
Yeah, I got it too.
Who's the winner?
That's 1,000 points.
You won by 1,000. I'm a color colonel.
I got color captain.
Oh! Use the sliders to control the colors of the entire game. So now I get to control the center. That's so cool.
That's cool. Push a button and watch as multiple colors blend in one.
Oh, that's trippy.
You see it on the camera? Look at it in the camera. Oh look, this one's all Mickey's.
Yeah,
lights. Oh, the ones. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, get ready for some more fun with color. Do you see those glowing paintbrushes? Aren't they magical? We call them magic paintbrushes. Wait, that's what we call them. Well, anyway, grab one
do
and
not,
take it into the next room.
There's
a bunch of different colored paint buckets and a big mural. Just dip the brush in the colored bucket you want and bring the mural to life. Go ahead, don't be shy, trust me, it's fun.
I'll bring them to you, that's for your safety and for mine. You're going to get one, I promise.
How's it going? Thank you.
Just have to put it lightly. Some people will try to just slap the right pen. Then we're not trying to turn butter, we're just trying to get it to be a certain color. And as you paint it with the different items, it may actually change shape. For example, a helicopter may turn into a hang glider, or a raft may turn into a speedboat, things like that. So let's make sure we've got them primed and ready to go, so let's raise them up in the air. We'll all use imaginations and think of the word, think of blue. Let's all think of the color blue. Blue. Now let's think of red. Let's warm things up a bit and think of red. Red, yay, red. Now let's think of all the different colors you may have seen during your vacation so far, or today at Epcot. Let's think of maybe like a rainbow or something like that. I think we're ready to go. Let's head on into the next room and we'll paint what the screen set tells us to play. Let's play.
Oh, wait, same one.
power of color, we can all make the world a ColorTopia! I know what you're thinking. That'd make a great bumper sticker. Use it. You're welcome. It was my pleasure being your color commentator. Have a very colorful day. Bye, everybody!
Bye! Look, the brushes are on the side.
Proceed all the way.